Hello. In this lesson, we'll learn how to edit your campaign site giving form and to connect buttons on your site to launch this form. Giving forms are completely customizable pop-up donation forms that can be launched with buttons almost anywhere on your site. Each campaign site has a default giving form, and donation buttons on your campaign site will be set to open this form, although you can connect buttons on your campaign site with any giving form, which we'll cover later. In the top bar of the site editor, we can easily access our site's giving form. We'll do a deep dive into the giving form editor, field by field, in another lesson. So for today's lesson, we'll just run through the core concepts of the giving form. In the settings tab, you might add custom tags to donations or supporters through this form, add tickets to your form, add custom questions, customize the donation and payment options, or customize the donation receipt details. In the Design tab, you can configure the logo and color for your donation form. It's important to know that these settings are unique to the form and are not connected with your site's theme settings. So it's always a good idea to make sure your giving form settings match your site's color theme. And because this is a fundraise giving form, you also have access to publish this form on your own website. But because we're using a fundraise campaign site, we don't need to worry about the Publish tab. Our form is ready to be launched on our campaign site. Now, let's close our form editor and take a look at how donation buttons are connected to a specific giving form. When we hover and click to edit, we can see that this button is using the primary button style for this block's theme, and the button type is set to giving form. This means the button will launch one of your forms. You can also use this button to link to a specific URL, and if peer-to-peer is activated on your site, you'll also have an option to link this button to the fundraiser's sign-up page. But as this button is set to be the type of giving form, we can further customize the specific giving form we want to open when this button is clicked. By default, giving form buttons are connected with your site's default giving form, the form we were just looking at. But of course, we can connect this button with any giving form by removing the existing connection and searching and selecting a different form. We can do this with any donation button on our campaign site. So why would you need to connect a different giving form? Good question. In most cases, we recommend using the site's default form, which again is automatically set for all your donation buttons. But let's say your campaign site is for an event, and you need to sell tickets and collect donations. This is where connecting multiple forms is most commonly used. So if this were an event, we can keep this button, which opens our default giving form, as the general donation form. And for our ticket form, we'll add another button to this header section. We can turn on the secondary button for this section by accessing the content block settings. Great, now we've got a new button. Let's change that to connect another form that we've configured to host our event tickets. This form was created in our Giving Form section of the platform, but we can access it here. And we can have this button use our secondary button style and give it an appropriate label. Great. This is how all buttons on your campaign site will function. Before we go, one last tip. Giving Form buttons can also set the form to open at a specific amount that you can customize here. Alrighty, now you know all about campaign site giving forms and buttons. See you soon.